So the really powerful feature of Python are modules. So modules are just units which are extending Python and giving it containing new commands or additional commands. So modules extend Python and then they provide new commands. So functions. Essentially, new commands, constants, classes, and also data types. Yeah, so modules is a real powerful aspect of Python. There are thousands of modules available. Thousands of modules available. And the other thing is the modules are maintained, most of the modules are maintained in a package management system. So the standard package management system is pip, P-I-P, and with that you can download automatically modules. Download and install modules. Download and install modules. The good news is that if you're using Anaconda, then all the modules you need for DSP are already installed. Yeah. So the good news is Anaconda has already all modules for DSP installed. All modules for DSP installed. It's just squeezed in there. Okay, so let's have an example of a module. Just a simple example, just to see how this works. So let's bring up Spider here again, and let's just do this here in the Python console. So what we do is we importing NumPy. So in NumPy is a numerical module which provides all the mathematical stuff in number crunching. So I'm just, so that's here NumPy, that's this module here for number crunching. And so the way this command works is, so I'm importing this NumPy. And within Python now, it's just called np, just to have less typing. So I do that. And so now, for example, if I now want to calculate the sine, which is part of NumPy, I just write something like that. So we see here, that's now np for the module NumPy, or the package, and then this is here's the sine, which is part of that. So if I type this here, then we are getting here the result. So I can also, NumPy also contains constants. For example, if I'm writing numpy.py, yeah, then we're getting the usual pi here, and then it's calculating here the sine at pi. Should be in theoretically zero. There's a small remaining rest here. Let's see if we just do half of that, and that's looking quite plausible. That is just the maximum of the pi and works. Okay, so we see how this works with modules. So the most popular modules are NumPy, PyLab, and SciPy, and they will just showing up when I'm just traversing through the other YouTube videos here.